to take over.
Over.
Name another bitch that's colder.
Name another bitch that's colder.
I just bought a brand new Rover.
Rover.
I don't even drive no more, I got a chauffeur.
I got a chauffeur.
Took off, man, they asking me to slow up.
Took off.
Getting wiser and my money getting older.
And
that bitch, I ain't even gonna hold you. And that bitch, and I thought that it told you.
Hey bougie babes, it's the Barbie and I am back with another video for a return subscriber. Hey, if you're new here, do not forget to subscribe and join the bougie crew because it's the bougie wear no way, period. So today I am back with another wig install. I'm wearing Lumiere hair or Lumiere hair, something like that. You'll see basically in the title what it's called. It's their 30 inch water wave, I believe. Yes, 30 inch water wave front lace wig, 180 density. If I'm wrong on the density, it will be in the description box, but I do know that this is a 30 inch water wave wig and it's so pretty. Like I say, I know I love my curly hair. It's just amazing. I did not wet this hair because I like big hair. I don't really like my hair to be wet. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. Sometimes I go for a wet look, sometimes I go for a dry look. So today I went for like a dry look, dry big look. I'm about to actually take content pictures in this wig. So yeah, it'll look better when it dry. I might have Mama Bougie put some braids going back in the front right here once you get here. I'm not sure yet, but yeah, I really like this wig. I mean, not too hard to install. But anyways, yeah, so if you like this wig, make sure you check out the links in my description and go purchase. And keep watching to see how I installed and got this look. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.